There is a political message to let them eat crisps, and it's a kind of a play on words, obviously, to Marie Antoinette's misquoted saying, let them eat cake. And it's a response to a modern day misunderstanding of poverty and hunger. And so now people who aren't outraged by the idea that free school meals are being cancelled are basically like Marie Antoinette, and they just say, let them eat crisps.